if you can climb.
Where?
Guys, yeah, we're back at Marker Flats again because these guys, Pelle and Marcus, wanted to have a look like they're down Park Hill, so we're back here. We've just been sort of rifled again by a guy back at work, but he's actually let us come in, so it's pretty cool. But yeah, just having a little wander around here and show these guys basically. Say it, Marcus. Yeah, you're right. Say hello, Pelle.
Hiya.
People, get sharing this video. Got some comments down as well. But yeah, if you saw the video from last week, this is where they were. It's post-apocalyptic style. That's completely random. It's an amazing place, honestly. So, how is everyone today then? Everyone good? Is it an Australia or single apartment is completely empty. back here at some point. Yeah, look around here. See that all of these are completely chopped off. So there's a way in. I mean, whether they're willing to wait, doing a bit of climbing, there's also a way in somewhere. You know what I mean? Awesome kit.
Clothing hanging down there, look.
Yeah, guys, again, those who just tuned in or whatever. Park Hill Flats in Sheffield. This is probably the biggest ice wall that I've ever done a couple of years ago. Jay Park, can you get in? Well, I'll be late, so I'm in. I'm away. Thank you. anything else in the whole world, just trade windows and stuff with what I live.